Please, everyone have a seat. Well, it is my incredible pleasure and honor to welcome this incredibly talented group of men and women in the White House. And I want to congratulate them on earning America's highest honor for invention and discovery, the National Medals of Science and the National Medals of Technology and Innovation.